dumbbell stationary lunge. We're gonna step back with one leg, keeping that front leg glued to the ground. You're gonna drop your back knee first, keep that chest up, push up through that front heel. Notice how both knees are going at a 90 degree angle. We're gonna stay at this one for as many reps as it requires. And then switch. Toes point forward. Don't let those toes point out. That might cause some knee injuries.